Sarah.
No! No, I don't want to.
Tommy, put your head up. I can't see. Tommy! Alright, you're not gonna help me. I'll just film the TV.
No, don't film the TV. No!
Say something.
Uncle Tony.
Uncle Tony what?
Uncle Tony's a Dago.
It's what?
He's a Dago. Will you keep Uncle Tony eating the chips?
Will you smile for me and show me too? Who do you love?
You.
Who else?
Uncle Tony.
Who else?
Bradley.
Who else?
Stephanie.
Your mother should come in there sometime, huh?
What?
No. Mother never comes last.
Why?
Because she's your mother. She comes right after Aunt Pam.
Tommy, roll buck over there and give me those cigarettes.
And I'm tired of her telling you about Sarah or Denise. You're getting too close to me. Getting too close.
Am I done taping?
No, and I can't hold you still because you won't lay still for me. Look at me. Keep those eyes right there.
Right by his eyes, silent.
Right on his eyes if you hold still.
Huh?
Time it. Wait till you see this. Yeah, I think you look like a hippopotamus.
Nerd.
Greg, stop taping.
No, not yet.
Oh, I can't see that.
Down, I'm trying to learn how to operate this thing. You're supposed to help me learn how to work this. Tommy.
What I do?
You make me laugh and then I make my belly laugh. Say something.
I said what?
Don't cover up your face.
Well, what's
good? Right, Tommy. Let's do this nice now. You're supposed to be helping me.
How are you doing that?
Keep doing it. Tell me what your name is.
Nobody.
Oh, Tommy, come on, your name.
You just got my name.
This could be important, you know.
Why?
No, not that close, man. Come on, back up.
You were changing the car.
Yeah, I got a textbook to see what it looks like. Too bad. I'm here, you know. Tommy, come on. I can't test the color if you're not up there.
Right here.
Love you, Aunt Pam.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Okay, now let's see what happens when I put it on automatic.
You're darkening it.
You're darkening it? Yeah, look at that. See that? That automatic doesn't really work. We have to do it by ourselves, don't we?
What does automatic do? What does automatic one do?
The camera is supposed to pick up the color by itself, and it doesn't. Does that make a difference? Yeah, see there? It's down there, you get those little lines, huh? Yeah, now we don't have them. Well, that's pretty good, huh? Alright, now sit back. Sit back in the bed. Prop yourself up on those pillows. Okay. Well, still not getting true color here.
Wait, I see something. Looks like it's moving by itself. Every time
it
moves over.
Now, we get back.
I saw me!
That camera, put it in a TV set, then you see another TV set, and get smaller and smaller and smaller.
It's like Alfred Hitchcock's.
Just put a thing in the middle of it. Will you do that?
On the air. And that actually flares up that. Okay, you're just using the electronics.
I'm just using my monitor.
Monitor
and the TV. Actually, I can run it through the back end of the TV, but I don't want to move that television. So I'm using a VCR for a monitor. Or just to transfer it onto my monitor.
Yeah. That's pretty neat, too. Now, when you...
Can I stop taping? Look at it.
When you start filming on your projector here, you'll be able to do the same thing?
Yep. I've already done it.
Turned out real good.
You can see the pictures. As I said, I couldn't do it today. It had too much light. I couldn't get it dark enough in here. Pretty one.
think your feet in the way. So his feet. Now his feet. Oh, bye-bye, Aunt Pam.
Hold that. Sit up and tell me your name and your ages.
Donald is 7'6".
Tommy, come on. Now do it right.
Nobody needs Donald. Bye. Tommy, age 8. Bye.
Thank you.
Don't
Bradley?
Your little Bradley.
What?
This is your little. Yeah. Boy, you have to say something. You can't just look at it.
Oh, you're taping right now?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Am I good or am I good?
You're back.
Put your hand down.
Right.
I want to see the face. Move over and get center back. Don't make me look at it.
There.
Brad?
What?
How are you supposed to kill the bulldozer?
Oh, you're supposed to use your landmines. Yeah. Oh, then you have to go get some. So you can take my place now.
No.
Let's sit up so I can get your faces.
Tommy, Tommy, big fat for Tommy.
Get up here, DJ. Climb up beside Uncle Buzz.
Brad,
over there.
Okay.
Oh, that's
not nice.
That'd be nice.
Okay.
Put your leg down, Brad.
Yeah, put your big feet down.
All right, that's nice. I'm going to shut it off. You guys aren't even... Now sit up straight. Everybody sit up.
Now let's move over.
You're
down.
Going the wrong way, Bradley.
No, I'm not.
This way.
See?
Yes, I'm moving the camera in case you don't know it.
Oh.
And hold still until I get this focused in. Tommy, please hold your head up. Forget it. I'm going to cut you right out of the phone and you know when. See what time it
comes. And my face is going crooked, you know.
No, Tom.
No, you don't want to do it right.
You don't stop me. That's it for me.
We'll sit there for a few more minutes.
Oh,
okay. Well, I'm glad you guys are so talkative. Any other time your mouths are gone.
Oh, what's the one has to say? Hi, how are you doing? Come talk back to me now.
Well, try to be nice, even if you're on film.
Okay, I'll try.
That didn't hurt, did it?
What?
You babies.
Yeah. I'm not a baby now. Oh. What?
What?
How do you know that we're talking from the TV set?
Because we need to talk to this microphone.
I know, but doesn't it go into the TV set and come out?
It will when I get ready.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Grant.
Are you going to be watching this, Mom?
Put your legs down.
Stop it.
Push that blanket down, Bradley. It's right in front of you.
Let's take it off your picture.
All right, Tommy, I won't take your picture if you're going to put your...
DJ!
What, DJ?
Now I'm
here.
Are you seeing me?
Hi. Hey, wait, there's a little red light there. Wait, DJ. Inside there? Little red light.
Where?
There's a lot of people. Look at him watching us.
Somebody is watching.
Look at him.
Come towards me.
DJ. Mommy, Joelle.
I don't care, Braylon.
Make her close up, Mom. 40, 51. DJ, kick up the sound.
gonna help him with it.
You're gonna have to move away from that door a little bit. Over to the dark part.
Get white out, in other words?
Yep.
Well, your shoes are awful muddy, then.
I know.
That's awful muddy back there. Look at Mom's white shoes. Look at Mom's white shoes.
Justice prevails.
Hey, DJ, come here. Get in the picture.
Tommy, you gotta come towards me. I'm getting a mark on your face. Right there.
Can I take a picture?
Down over here, Dad.
Not right now, you can't.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I thought you had that back.
Hey, come on, DJ. Get him in his natural way.
Get him in his natural way.
How you play? So, of course, you need to play on the screen. Can I take a picture?
Yeah, we're going. Making a bath. Probably he's not making one anymore. Behind the car. I got to get him.
Hey, Tom, what is that?
Why? I thought you loved her. He's your brother. Stand still so I can see your face here. How old is he?
5. No, 6. 6.
He's 6?
Mm-hmm. Can I see still?
Start scanning. No, no, not here.
Is he drinking?
Well, look up straight. I don't want the floor shining.
I know. I don't see the floor.
I want my pictures on the wall.
How do you zoom in?
Top one brings you in, and the bottom one brings you down.
There. I got it close up.
Get your fish in the wall.
I'm trying to get it so you can see the writing.
Alright, shut it off and it's right in.
There's my fish.
Well, I took my fish to a far in the foot. Now he managed to fence all the way down and I put very, very slow. Now go to this now. It's the low over the fence. So he never let it go. And he would love to put the egg over the dining room. So he got everybody.
But that's your fish, right?
Okay, can I see something? Stop.
No, I have him.
Can that take no more?
You push the red button.
I told ya. 2 million pieces.
That's
funny, Bob. Anyone need a plug? Pass it, Bob. This is my all the way to the huge grand.
Tommy, look at me.
War of the Worlds. That's cool.
Oh, it's not on. That's my set. Take a picture of my TV set. My ugly brand. We had to take the food though because he's the wife and I'm the husband. They go walking together for a while.
I know.
And I pull hair.
These are all my places.
I don't know where you get them.
You got card number 4? Yeah, I got that.
Oh, I thought you did have it.
Down. Over. You died. Card, can I die?
Oh, Brad, go get arrested.
No.
Show him how you get arrested. He knows how to get out.
Well, where do I get out? Where does Elvis send me when I get arrested?
Well, I want to get arrested. Okay, why is she taking a picture of the TV set? See, that's my colored TV set.
Oh.
And that's my game, and that's my Nintendo.
This isn't your game.
My Nintendo. And these are my glasses.
Those are not, that Nintendo's not yours, and that game.
No, the Nintendo's mine.
Oh, God, it's mine.
Did you hear Brad?
Yes, I did, boy.
He's telling the truth. Bradley never lies.
Boy.
No, get in there. Oh, you can't. No way to get in there, Brad.
I haven't been here, boy.
Brad, get him arrested and show him what happened.
Who, DJ?
Yeah.
You've seen it before.
What happened? I'm the one who saw before, Brad.
I never got arrested.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. That was Tom who got arrested. That was you. And Tommy's the one who seen it, but I didn't.
Brad said, oh, cool. Like, no man. Like, oh, Tommy, awesome. That's what Bradley said.
Yeah, I said that, Tommy.
Tommy, look at me.
To
eat paper.
Great.
What?
Don't eat my paper.
Thank you.
But this is your leaf collection, Mom. Okay.
Thank you, baby. Alright, go on out now. Look, this one's hot up there. The date, Tom.
March 18th.
come back this way. Tommy, don't do that. Pretty brown eyes. Give me a big smile.